We'll be resuming in a short while. Before the race was red flagged, E33 was the fastest vehicle on the track. E33 was the fastest vehicle on the track. So once the race resumes, we'll